Hello friends, this is Binit from PRATHAM. So in today's session, we are going to discuss about Hurun's Global Rich List 2019. So there is an organization called Hurun. Hurun is actually, it is actually short form in Chinese, right? There is a person called Rupert Hugoworth. So basically, you know, from Hugoworth we have taken Hu, and from Rupert we have taken Ru, R-U. Right, so basically this is a research organization which actually rates as in that who all are the, you know, world's richest people and who are actually have accumulated a lot of personal wealth in the world. So this person, Rupert Hugoworth, he is actually a chartered accountant and he is actually the chairman and the chief researcher of Hurun. And this organization has actually ranked people on the basis of their richness. So the first rank for the year 2019, Hurun has given to Jeff Bezos. Needless to say, everybody must would have, you know, heard about the brand called Amazon. He's the founder of Amazon, Jeff Bezos. Now you can see that how much wealth he has. $147 billion. This is his personal worth. The second rank goes to Bill Gates. Needless to say, everybody uses the, you know, product made by the company founded by Bill Gates, that is Microsoft. So second rank goes to Bill Gates with a wealth of $96 billion. The third rank goes to Warren Buffett, the chairman of Berkshire Hathaway, and he is a great investor, philanthropist, and, you know, a very big, you know, business conglomerate. So he is having a personal worth of $88 billion. The fourth goes to Bernard Arnault. Bernard Arnault is currently the CEO of LVMH, right? It's a French multinational luxury goods brand, right? And he is the richest person in France, as well as he's the fourth richest person in the entire world, with a personal worth of around $86 billion. The fifth rank goes to Mark Zuckerberg. As we all know, he is the founder of Facebook and he holds a personal worth of around $80 billion. Next is Carlos Slim Helu. Those who are aware in terms of business scenario must have heard this name many a times. From 2010 till 2013, he was the world's richest person, Carlos Slim Helu, who is actually the founder and who was the former chairman of the company called Grupo Carso. Right, so he is a Mexican businessman, Mexican giant, and he holds a personal worth of around $66 billion. He gained significantly after 1990, when in the year 1990, the Mexico government, it privatized the telecom sector. Then the company which was actually a government company, Telmex, at that point of time, headed by the Mexican government, that company was taken over by this Grupo Carso. And subsequently, after 1990, with the privatization of telecom sector, Carlos Slim Helu gained a lot, and he has accumulated a lot of, you know, wealth. And currently, he is sixth on the list of Hurun with a personal wealth of $66 billion. Seventh on the list is Amancio Ortega. He is actually the founder and the former chairman of Inditex Fashion. Inditex Fashion is a, you know, big conglomerate country and company, and it is actually known for running the chain of Zara clothing. So the Spanish businessman Amancio Ortega holds a personal worth of around $56 billion. Eighth rank. Now subsequently, the thing is that there is a thing that for the eighth position there is a tie. This is a coincidence wherein on the eighth position two people figure out: Sergio Brin and Mukesh Ambani. Now, Sergio Brin, with a personal worth of $54 billion, is the founder of Google, right? Mukesh Ambani, who is actually the chairman of Reliance Industries Limited and richest person of India, he figures out in the list at 8th position. So Mukesh Ambani and Sergio Brin, they both, you know, have $54 billion, right, as their individual, you know, personal worth. So there is a tie. Now the 10th position, since there is a tie for the 8th position, so we directly come to 10th position, and 10th position goes to Larry Page. Again, we all know very well that there are two founders of Google, Larry Page and Sergio Brin. Sergio Brin figures out at 8th position with a personal worth of $54 billion, and Larry Page, he figures out at 10th position with a personal worth of $53 billion. So friends, this was the top 10 people who are holding lots of, you know, personal wealth across the world. And this is actually the rank which has been given by Hurun in the year 2019. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you so much.